He wants to do this.
I'll beat the f**k out of whoop your ass.
I bagged the shorty with ease.
Can I get your number?
Hello, y'all have a nice night. Oh, well. Y'all be safe at home.
Go bag her, bro.
Bro, stop being like that. You don't know me. Stop playing.
I mean, it's always good to be, you know, especially for the, you know, these young guys being ranked number one. But at the same time, you know, we're just happy that, you know, just to be in the situation that we're in. The target is on their back from now on, and I think we're ready for it. It's a lot of these guys on this team that didn't, you know, win district championships. But the next goal is basically, you know, we got to win these first two games in this region just to get an automatic bid into the state tournament. And then after that is, of course, winning the regional finals. I think this is a tough 6A. And 6A in this region, I think it's very tough. Now, you got the Lansdowne, you got the Western Branch, you got the Cox that we lost to at the buzzer last year, you know, the Kellum, you know. But like I said, we're going to take it one game at a time and, you know, prepare for next Tuesday for whoever we play. And I think it's between Grassfield and First Colonial, but we just want to put ourselves in the right position to be successful, and that's what we did by, you know, winning this regular season. But at the end of the day, you know, 6A is very strong, you know, so we have to prepare ourselves well. We're going to go back to the lab. We're going to go back to the film room. We're just going to prepare, you know. We're just going to get ready for these next two games.
Get in the classroom, man.
Oh, what?
Oh, hell yeah.
In the classroom.
So what?
Listen up. Everybody good? Everybody feeling good?
Yes, sir.
All right, look, regular old game to us, okay? But like I said, we got to play the right way, okay? Got to make sure, all right, we do the things that we've been doing, all right? We're not going to go outside of what we do. So listen, this ain't a night you can take off plays, all right? This ain't a night where you take off, all right? We got to play the whole 32 minutes tonight, all right?
Yes, sir.
There's no tomorrow, all right? It's no tomorrow. So we got to play our heart out. All right? And at the end of this game, you're going to look in the mirror and say, I gave it all I got. All right? And when you give it all you got, it's going to be good. It's going to be a W. All right? So you get out here and you do what you're supposed to do. You play hard. Let these motherfuckers know right from the jump that you in my house, all right, and I'm coming at you. If I see you not doing your job, if I see you not going hard, I'm going to sit you down. All right? Okay? We can't afford nobody. Do everybody understand? At the end of the day, yo, have fun, all right? Have a good time. All right? I'm about to make another memory, all right? You got it?
Yes, sir. Go ahead.
Let's go.
say, look, let's go out here and just play, okay? Alright? Let's just go out here and play. That's all it is right now. We can sit in here and talk asses and all like, but that shit don't matter. This is about just go out here and just play. We got enough bodies in here to say, you know what, I'm tired. I'm not going to let my team down because I'm getting lazy and I'm going to get somebody else in here. You're going to go back. So listen to me. This is not about asses and O's. It's about all the help you got to give. You got to play hard. You got to give all your, like I said in that room, you got to give all the help you got. All right? On the defensive end, you got to run the floor the right way on offense. You got to score the matches. All right? You got to do all of them things in this half. Do you understand?
So 5 o'clock, right?
Yeah, I just wanted to know I was here.
All right. Every time you miss a layup, anything you miss, every time you don't box out, you give up, offensive rebound, they score. Charles Gay, everybody that played with us last year, remember, we had the game one. We miss a layup, all right? We miss a layup. Wide open layup. Could have been playing a little further. So shit means something. Ain't no coming back from this. You know what I'm saying? After the night, you lose, you got them. Go back to regular people. Me being a regular student, ain't nobody gonna be worried about when you play when the next game is. You know what I'm saying? I said, man, you gotta focus. This one is on the line. I mean, let's see something there, man. Play hard. There's something at the end of the road for you. Play hard. We'll see. We gotta play hard. Y'all gonna be disgusting.
out here a little early, but hey, we about to get in here and shoot around. Like I said, man, great week of practice this week, guys. Guys look very motivated. You know, it's when it go home time now, man. So it's, you know, ain't too much more to talk about now. Like I said, you lose, you go home.
Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, forgive us trespasses, heal us trespasses against us, we do not change it, deliver to you, God's kingdom, God's glory, amen, amen, amen.
Let's get tight, man.
Let's go, fellas.
Let's get tight. You prepared?
Yes, sir.
You prepared?
Yes, sir.
You prepared?
Yes, sir.
You believe?
Yes, sir.
You believe?
Yes, sir.
Can you breathe?
Yes, sir.
Can you breathe?
Yes, sir.
You ready to battle?
Yes, sir.
You ready to battle?
Yes, sir.
Let's go.
Family on what? Family on what? What?
Family.
What?
Family.
What?
Family.
What? Family.
Push the ball to the shooters. We got shooters on both sides. Quick in, Keyvon, and Sage. All them guys can shoot. You got to push and be ready to push through that zone and kick it out there to them. Shooters, y'all got to make yourself available. You can't go down there and hide. Big men, they're giving us the middle the whole night. Just got to take your time and knock down the shot.
Yeah, we should be way up on this team. We're going to come out, Syracuse, out of second half. You see, you know, got to get out there to the shooters. Just got to box out. Then we got to run. I say you get the rebound. You got to be strong with your dribble, man. They can't keep pushing you around the court every time you dribble. Be ready to, you just pushing it to get it back up the ground, man. Push it for the purpose just like you're doing practice all week. Ain't nothing got to change, man. We got 20 rebounds. We got 14.
Just throw some charges out here.
And we too big. Nobody out there is our size. It's a 20-point win, easy. You keep playing like this, we in their gym, man. We're not going to get a call. You see the foul count in the first half?
Yeah, I was really great.
Go, man. Second half right here, man. Let's close it out, man. Let's get ready for the seventh. First playoff win for me. I appreciate y'all for giving me that. Damn, I'm tired of going out first round. All right. Now, hey, I put the trophy in there, man. Not try to brag or show off or nothing. Man, I show you that something at the end of the road. That's getting lonely. It's been 20-something years. You know what I'm saying? We win this next one. You're in a position to get your own. Then you can come back to the school and you can open up the trophy case and go grab it. You ain't got to just walk by and look at it. All right? You want to be remembered, not be a memory, man. All right, people forget about memory. Oh, that was a memory. You know, oh, Jamil, you know, he had 32 again. That's a memory. You know what I'm saying? Ain't nothing that you can be remembered for. Can't nobody come and look at it 20 years from now, 30 years from now, they're going to be talking about it. Get over, you know, already. Ain't nobody talking about that now. That old number 2 years ago. All right, so you got to leave something that you'll be remembered for, man. Don't just be a memory, just playing the game. You know, oh, yeah, we was on the team together. Remember, we played ball together. No, man, you got to have a bigger goal in common for all of y'all, man. Like I said, I want y'all to beat that. You know, that's just the regional, man. I want y'all to get the state. I ain't get the state. You know, we got there, but we ain't get it. So, you know, that's what y'all got to try to get past that. You know, I'm trying to get my pitcher moved to the back. I want to put somebody else in front of us. And that should be y'all, man. Good job, man.
Hey,
sir.
Hey, way to win the war. First war, man. Next stop.
Hey, Biz. Good job, second half, Data in Taiwan. Yes, good play.
Family on one.
Hey, everybody ride the bus with me.